conference presentation back in Ukraine, so I'm Ukrainian, but never in English, so it's first time for me, sorry for for mistakes. I'm doing photography like maybe 12 years. I started interest in Photoshop, and then I bought the camera, but professionally I'm doing photography for 6 years. And back in Ukraine I studied medicine and I finished medical school, so I'm a doctor. And 2 years ago I moved to Canada and I decided that photography is my passion, and why not? Why not do photography here? So so now I'm looking for my niche. I love women portraits, fashion photography, commercial photography. I'm working with some brands and worked with some brands already here in Canada. And I just want to share a couple of my favorite photo shoots. Let's start.
I was hoping you're gonna
pick
that one.
I love experiments a lot, I love playing with light, with smoke, with different colors and different ideas. And I don't know how this idea came in my head. I think it just because a lot of I don't know if you have it in English this word, watchfulness, or like you need to see a lot and then you will create something. So maybe I saw something like that, but when I started to look in the exact photo on the Pinterest, like I found just a couple and decided, okay, I will try to do what I image in my head. Yeah. And I visited Ukraine last fall, and so these photos, you can scroll them a little. I took in Ukraine, in Odessa. This amazing girl is Ukrainian photographer. And I bought a lot of jeans. she also bought some jeans, and we made this wall. It was like this, and all in jeans. And then we decided to, like, I just said her, okay, take off all your clothes and lay down on the jeans. And we took that photo, like the first photo. I think this is my best photo shoot I've ever done. I love it so much. Maybe you have some questions about this photo shoot. Answer.
When did you do it? Like, how many years ago?
Sorry?
Like 2 years ago?
Last fall. In September. It was very fun. if I can show maybe
the same one inside,
or no, it's just like in profile. Sure. This one. This photo I took recently, like maybe a month ago, inspired by the war in Ukraine and the Ukrainian flag, as you see, like blue and yellow. And this girl is my friend, she's also Ukrainian. And here is no Photoshop, this is not a Photoshop. So I used a special lamp, if you know, to do sunset behind her and some, I will show you something. And like, I love these small lamps as well.
So wow, that's cool.
Colors.
That's so strong.
And Yeah, and we took this photo, and if we can scroll maybe a little, here is a short video.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
We took these photos at home, and I used like water spray bottle, like from Dollarama to do this rain. Maybe if we can, this is behind the scenes, so the lamp. I used one theme to do this light, just sun behind the girl.
You're saying you can't explain it, but maybe you don't want to reveal your secrets to us.
This is Victoria.
It's me.
I just needed photos for my wedding portfolio, so I asked Victoria to be my model. And
so you are a model.
Sometimes.
If you are interested, you can just scroll my Instagram profile. I have a lot of fun photo shoots there, and also I love create reels. So I have reels. I love this photo shoot so much. Mm-hmm. I took these photos in Ukraine as well, and it was like the last photo. We took photos on the sunset on the beach, and then. It was night already, and I just told her we need to do these photos, and like the last photos I took. So I would be glad to answer if you have any questions or comments. Thank you for your attention.